to introduce our fighters. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. He is a freestyle fighter with a record of 1-0 in the amateur ranks. He stands in at 5 feet 11 inches tall and weighs in tonight at 175 pounds. Fighting out of the Bushido MMA factory in El Paso, Texas, ladies and gentlemen, Armando Rivas! And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he is a Muay Thai fighter, making his MMA debut here tonight. He stands in at 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighs in at 159 pounds. He represents Power MMA and Fitness in Chandler, Arizona. Ladies and gentlemen, Brian Beast Mode Mitchell! Round one momentarily, round one momentarily.
Touch him up right now, guys. Let's have a good, clean fight. Go back to your corners and come out with the bell.
Okay, cool. Hey, that works. I'd rather say it than not, so I'm glad you took me to it.
Call the next fight right away. So we got to start knocking him out. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Like the 35, like I've been doing. Okay. This fight game that's going to be underway, and we'll see again. The big question mark has been, how is Rivas going to take this on short notice? But so far, early stages, so good. Shoot a Gari, good call, Gabe. Good call.
I'm actually probably wrong. I just threw it out there. Probably completely wrong.
Sounded good.
Yeah, it did.
Relax. Hold up. Posture up. And hammer down.
Parade, Macy's. I fill her up, balloon. different. Get drawn like cartoons. But I ain't talking about Homer. Chick so bad, the whole crew want him.
My chick bad. My chick good. My chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad. My chick good. My chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad.
Bottom, he rolls the Kimura, gets top position, and then finishes. Good stoppage by the ref. We want to ensure that, regardless, we don't want the competitors to be hurt. I commend Brian, though. He fought out of all the submissions, and it didn't look like he wanted to quit. It's not like he tapped, but it was the ref's call to end that fight. Great call by the ref. Ryan's able to walk out on his own. Good fight. He has heart. It was Rivas' night. It's important to work that ground game. If you don't know how to work your escapes, you get into a bad position like that and the person's raining down on you, you gotta get out of there. And if anyone felt that was an early stoppage, you're sorely wrong. It's good timing by the ref. The athletic commission here is doing a diligent job. Very good job.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, referee Chris Flores has brought a stop to this fight at 1 minute and 58 seconds in round number 2 due to TKO for your winner. Fighting out of the blue corner, Armando Rivas. Now, Armando, real quick comment from you. You know, again, took this fight extremely short notice, showed no signs of wear and tear. Congratulations to you. Any comments you'd like to make to your sponsors?
No, thank you very much, everybody, for coming. That guy's tough. He didn't have to take the fight, but he did. We're both ready, so we got in here and we banged. I just want to say thank you to my family, to my coaches, everybody watching back at home. I love you guys. See you in a bit.
Armando Rivas, ladies and gentlemen.
Great job by Armando.
I just want to thank Tony. Thank you very much. I don't know what you did, but you pulled this fight off. Thank you from Mad Dog Saloon. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Armando.